We've just made our own Sardine Mono Mint X Grey extra version with extra actions. So we have now this look, these icons. Next up is this little button there. We can change it by right mouse clicking, configure. It's just a way. And you use your own custom icon, which I kinda like. And that's your solve. So if you change this little file here that's located there into your own icon, then you'll get your own icon here. But I like it like it is. So that's that. Let's conclude the movie here again.